This is John for Justin's World and John Speed. I'm here at the Bandits ballpark with Lacey Waldrop. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Congratulations on joining the team.
Thank you. It's really exciting to be here.
Now, when you were in college, obviously you were a softball player of the year. Pretty impressive.
Thank you.
So you probably had some idea you'd be drafted.
I was definitely hopeful to play in the MPF. I've had tryouts with the USA team before, and I was just really hoping to be able to continue playing softball after college, and thankful for the opportunity.
Had you been in Chicago before then?
Only for a day or two, so I ventured the city a little bit, but not a lot, so I was definitely really excited to know that I'd be in one of the most exciting cities.
Well, that sort of answered my question. What are your impressions of Chicago so far?
I love it. And even Rosemont itself, there's so much to do and just so much to explore, and I feel like I'll never get bored.
And you're off to a really good start.
Yeah, the team has been playing great defense behind me, made me feel really comfortable, so there's still a lot of improvements I can make and hopefully get more pitching time soon so I can prove myself.
Now, I got to ask you, you were number 13.
Mm-hmm.
Tell the fans, because I think I've done my homework, tell the fans why you wear 13.
I wear number 13 because I want to prove to everybody that it's not an unlucky number.
And you are.
I'm
now, I know after you're done playing softball, you had a goal to be an ESPN analyst.
Yes.
When did that start?
I guess it was once I got into college. I've always really looked up to Jessica Mendoza, and she's, you know, been in on Baseball Tonight, doing the College World Series, and all of that. To me, I really want to be able to be a great softball role model, but to also be able to push the envelope for women broadcasters and just women in sports in general.
You think they'll let you do a little broadcasting of the Bandits?
That would be great, I hope so.
Yeah. All right, well, let's get to practice. We know Bandit practice is out there now, so we'll let you go. But we're going to revisit you later in the season.
All right, sounds good.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.